Well, here we are, 2011, Blackcomb Glacier. I've never seen this much snow. Our lane's looking epic.
I brought sun. It's been kind of cloudy the last few days, but now it's going to be sun straight out for the rest of the year. That's my weather report.
You can tell we did a few changes around the lane to help with the flow.
It's our 20th year. We had to do something special.
I'm looking forward to the pipe right over there.
22-foot half pipe, global cut. This is one of the smoothest transitions out there.
And they don't usually have a pipe, so it's a big year.
Cool.
Yeah?
Awesome.
Feels good. Camper's gonna like it.
It'll help the sport for sure.
I think it's gonna be a great year.
Super stoked to be here. Other than the sunscreen in my eye right now. You can see it. Oh god.